Hello, good day to everyone. Thank you so much for joining this course of seismic data processing and imaging. And my name is Dr. Yasser Bashir, and I'm senior lecturer in the School of Physics in Geophysics section. So as the course name identifies, so this is based on the seismic data processing and imaging. So what we will be doing, we will be focusing on processing and imaging, but we will look into some acquisition, which is seismic acquisition in case of marine, as well as the seismic acquisition in the field, which is in the land case. And we will be doing some seismic interpretation on the basic processing steps, and which is deal with the looking into hydrocarbon. So we will be discussing some marine acquisition and as well as land acquisition, and we'll be having some introduction on the transition zone. So then we will be having the short gather data, which is acquired at the field, and how to process this data. So all the main processing and pre-processing steps will be followed on the data set, and the problem solving on this type of data set. Then we will be having some interpretation. We can have look on the subsurface structure. So these are the main things which we're going to learn in this course. So if you are a geophysics student and you belong to some school of geophysics or geoscience section, then you can join this course. Even if you are working in a research lab, such as you are doing your the research on seismic data processing and imaging, or if you are working as an individual researcher, so you can also join this course. And if you are working in the industry professional, let's say you are a geophysicist, then some of the seismic imaging methods which can improve your seismic data interpretation. So in the end of course, you will be able to look into the subsurface geology, such as you can locate the subsurface horizon and the structure. Then obviously you can do the interpretation on this data set, and you can have the axis of the hydrocarbons, where does it locate, either it's hydrocarbon, oil, gas, or mineral, or water, which you are looking for. So based on that interpretation and processing, then you can give a suggestion on a drilling point. So you can say this is your hydrocarbon, it's either gas, oil, or whatever you are looking for. So with that all, thank you so much, and I hope you will enjoy this course, and I hope to see you in our lecture. Thank you so much.